Welcome everybody. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Swisher Hub, baby. I hope everyone is doing good. I'm doing great, and I'm here to react to I'm here to react to Big Zulu's songs 150 bars, and yo, the bars, guys, the bars from Inkabi. And I feel like each and every rapper who got a shot from Big Zulu, you have to respond, especially MT, because that shot, when I heard it, I also felt the kickback, you know, even though I wasn't the one holding the gun, bruh. So MT, you gotta MT the clip. Oh, bars from Swisher too. Swisher, ooh, where did you go? I've been looking for you all night long. Before we start this video, guys, I'd like to say that it's a Zulu song, nah, and the bars are Zulu. I'm a Xhosa person, so when I hear Zulu, I hear it here and there, but I don't hear the language as a whole because, yeah, it's also deep, you know. But what I hear, I'll react to because, yeah, you know, it's reaction time. So, yeah. Ki hip hop dog. First one to Casper, because Casper said he's here to save the hip hop game, but he's also dead, bruh. That's Big Zulu. That's Big Zulu's way of saying, "Hi, man, fuck off." This is not true that you're here to revive the game when you also dead with it, bro. Okay. First few lines, bruh. That's all it takes for me to be like, raw. Let's listen and let's hear what you gotta say, you know? And I'm here to listen what he gotta say, you know? Yay! Nitwayeli piano kota tina askokoti. Like, used to my piano, but tina, we don't knock, not sure, but I'm sure he's dissing all the rappers who were once rappers. They still are rappers, yeah, but now they've gone into the mapiano genre and they've left hip-hop, you know. I'm sure he's dissing Abo Reason, Abo Youngstana, Abo Foka, Abo, you know, Abo guys, you know. But no, man, just rappers. I want to hear rappers, man. Dog, I'm sure you hear that, whether you Zulu, Xhosa, whether you Pedi, whether you Venda, whether you can hear that. This is dissing Family Tree, and Family Tree is Casper's label. And so Pemile, have you smoked that Family Tree? Have you smoked it like it's weed? So yeah, dude, that's a hard bar to just ignore and just not kick back and clap back, bro. So Casper. I'm Zulu man with some power and Sakulum on STC. You should not Kuluma on STC because it's gonna break every bone in your body, and you know, and he's gonna break every bone lyrically. You can't compete with Nasty C lyrically. Everyone knows that. You have Nasty C and you feature him in a track, he's gonna split bars, bro. Now imagine if he diss you directly. If he disses you directly, you're done. And he realizes that. Fortunately for him. So
uthotalo mrapa kukhuphuka iBP hage konga ithinta ngangitshela ngostoki thi iMercedes isentanyeni kodwa amagaraja MT hip hop iphetwe.
Yo ndingu MT bra. Yo iMercedes isentanyeni kodwa iMT garage. Yo. And he has a Mercedes thing tattooed here, bruh. And you're telling me, I saw his tweet, and you're telling me, ah, so this is the way to wake up the rap game, to diss everyone. Is that your way of waking up the rap game and the rap people in the rap game? Nah, dog, it's not the way, but just don't take that kick lightly, bruh. If I was MT, bruh, I'd be writing my next bar now, my diss. My bars, yeah, number a few bars, like what Aries did to Kid Dini on I don't know if you know this story like fully, but Aries was not dissing but in a battle or in a beef, rather, that's the good word, with Kid Dini back then, man, when Kid Dini was trying to get relevant and all. But Kid Dini made a whole track dissing Aries. And you know how Aries responded. He just responded with the first two lines on Pick You Up featuring Ricky Reek. You know that song there? Well, it's Ricky Reek featuring Aries, but the first two lines, fabulous lines that he did not have to say anything else, you know? So if you can literally just say 1, 2, 3, 4 bars, but impactful, powerful bars, bruh, you done. You don't have to say much. I realize I've been talking most of the time and not reacting and listening to the song. So let's do that, guys. Let's do that. But it comes with the vibe, you know. I react and talk because each and every line is a bar, guys. And if I was gonna react to every bar, it was gonna be such a long, like even the Tarzan bar, like that's a bar that's kind of funny in my head, but you know. Like, let's move on. Hello there, I'm Peter Drury and I'm chilling with Big Zulu. I'm young and ambitious and bulala ma artist and I leave them hungry. Ambitious entertainment, that's all about you guys who exploit your artists, you know, and leave them hungry with nothing but measly salaries, you know. Bars. And I'm sure he's giving is shooting at Ambitious and at that guy who is complaining in Taba here, Dubai, if you know him. And that's Ingoma in that what's this track, that song. He didn't even get paid because of Ambitious, but that's a long story for another day, bruh. But I'm sure he's just dissing the whole corporation and Intaba yase Dubai, which is bars, bro. It's bars. Yeah, I performance the 100k and trading in the back 25k. Ooh, God! And I know he's not lying, because if you check, if you type that that video that I made like a month back DMing rappers for my birthday. I DM'd, well, not DM, but I spoke to his booking agent, and he told me if I get Big Zulu to my birthday party, I'm gonna have to pay 50k, you know. So it's not a cap line, bruh. He's actually telling the truth that 100k, 50k, that's his price, bro. But 25k, you have to reply, bro, because that's a shot towards you now. But 25k can spit, bro. He can rap, but I don't think he has the capacity and the ambition to clap back, bro. I really don't know. I feel like it was polite. I'm
die when I say so. Kufagwa kodya trend and a tikada like a senzo. R.I.P. King, bro. Ricky Rick Macado. Angali when it's cash time. Nape u 20k.o. Minangin kanaga. Tushunwen kabe. Nga nga basugeli.
KO will fucking bully him in a track, bro. Like, come on. Come on, bruh. I saw his tweet. It was like, Kupu Kangabi. And then he was like, a minute later, nah, you know what? I could respond. You could respond. Why don't you just make a fucking response already, bro? But, yeah, let's see, bruh. KO, knock him out.
When I stop it, and I seek it overseas, and all the stones I can't pay, no mass dalilis pity beat. Oh, Munyan, I'm telling you, what in your band and digging dig, beg a man to band and pour what in your hit me, tiki tiki.
Who's that? Who? Tiki tiki, yo. Is it directed to who? Whose song is that again? But fuck, those are bars, bro. Like, yeah, he shot KO like more than twice. Then Stogie's been shooting Stogie. And then who's the third guy? Tiki Tiki, yo. Is it Cooley, guys? I don't know, but whoo, bars. Oh, bars.
Kwani go to poop and rap and badalisa pants is sweet cream, but go to food and underground and go to Uyi flow your mans, but go to foot and swallow and my passing get no twenty no summa. Send a dealing at old school, imagine Kenna when you school you went out. Uvalilan, man, just said you one.
Ah, yeah, Uvalilan, Mr. Leoni.
Hey, now, Mr. Leoni, I should come on. Hey. Angilwe nenziswa ngizonje kuthiwa hip hop ifile obekuthiwa ngezwa no Casper ekhuluma isimo sakhe ethi bekhuluma whatever bekhuluma ngase ngithi cha nama ke ngirebe ngiyabona ukurepa nje kuwe Casper take hip hop
hip hop dogo
abafowethu asitokithi ngiyabahlonipha Casper ngiyamhlonipha bonke nje abafowethu ngiyabahlonipha ayikho into embi abafowethu ngiyabahlonipha ngomsebenzi asewenzile kodwa mangithi siyakhala siyakhala khane hayi siyabonga kakhulu yeza ingoma maduze Big Zulu featuring
I don't know, Nchazela, you just dissed them and you just loaded the clip onto them and then you're telling me, ba, no, they're by Shonipa, Kondenga Ako, you know, and I'm actually dumb, ah, dog, come on, bro. Now you're ruining the whole vibe for me, bruh. Now you're ruining it, bruh. You're ruining it. Look at my lips.
Yeah, but anyways, guys, that was Big Zulu 150 bars directed to more than 150 rappers, you know. So yeah, man, he loaded the clip onto them. I hope they react and make a reaction, you know, because come on, hip hop, dog, we need some entertainment in the hip-hop industry, and this is fun, bruh. This is like nice and it'll get everyone going, you know, especially me, because you know, when I heard it the first time, I was like, fuck Kupu Kangabi, you know, go in. And then the last part just, yeah, it may be just, you know, it's just, But anyways, you know, I just wish the last part wasn't there, you know. I wish we just left it at that, you know, at where Okazela will stab you on bow we But anyways, bruh, the song was massive, it was epic, it dissed everyone. I enjoyed it, even though I'm not Zulu. Heard most of it, you know, 70% of it, 80%. And I liked it, I genuinely did. I hope someone responds, and yeah, man, I hope you guys also enjoyed the video of me reacting to the specific song. I enjoy the song, I enjoy the video, and I enjoy being a part of the Swisher Hive. So yeah, bruh, bye-bye. I hope you liked and you hope you subscribed, and I hope you had a beautiful day. Mwah!